비행한 것은 물론 고테이크도 최초로 기동했던 것이다. 이후 몇 개월간 그로먼사는 지원 비행을 계속했으며 비행시마다 600개 이상의 항공을 테스트해 있다. 비행기 센서가 관련 정보를 지상 엔지니어에게 보내면 엔지니어들은 이 데이터를 분석해 다음 비행에 반응했다.
Let's say out on the wing panel, you had 50 stress points on the wing that you wanted to measure. Each wing you put 50 instrumentation points. And these are little sensors, and each one of those is a parameter. 600 of those are being recorded constantly. Some of them are electrical, some of them are stress, structure, engine, fuel system. And what you have to be testing primarily that day is where the focus and the emphasis is. We could go out and continue to do our testing until the engineer on this flight test console would see some sort of a danger point and decide at least we would stop that portion of the test, but then go on to some other test.
비행 실험은 기체에 있어서나 조종사에게 있어서